the corner. Valeri Kamensky had it tied up by Herdina. Jager back into the middle. Move quickly by Klosak out the center. Lemieux's line stays out here. That was intended for Lemieux from Herdina. McLean came out to play it. Jager knocks it down off the glass. Jaromir Jager, little help at the point. Shot score! Right through the middle. Barrett said the shot may have been deflected or just a good screen. And it's a two-goal lead for the Pens.
So here are the New York Rangers, having scored first again in this game, now looking at a two-goal deficit. The Lemieux line stayed out, paid dividends. All kinds of time for Andrew Ferentz to tee this one up and let it rip. And Kirk McLean's reaction kind of let us know that there was either a tip or a screen. You know what? There was a tip in front. Maybe we can pick up who tipped it. But Kirk, watch McLean here from our goal cam. See how he flinched? He knew where it looked like it was coming to his right. And then he flinched because it went right down the five hole.
He got it home, and it's a 3-1 lead. We'll wait on the call for the credit on the goal, but the New York Rangers have got to regroup here. Yanni Lauchinen held it in. Batted away off the near side boards by York, and it'll be sent into the zone. Obeah came back to help. Ferentz with it. Ferentz, McCarthy hit him hard as he got it away into the middle. Here's Strike on the left, 2-on-1. In shot, score! Lag! And the Rangers taking it on the chin. Leach leading all defensemen in scoring, coming in with 16 goals, 47 assists on the year, plays the whole power play. Near side open to Lauren. Shot, Obeah with a big save. Rebound, Obeah got back and knocked it away with help from the D. Great chances right there for the Rangers. Alavich had the second chance. Sends it to Nedved. Penalty coming up. Delay call. Going to be on Pittsburgh again. Still a power play. Leach dropped it. Rangers everybody in. That one ripped wide. Leach joining the play. Rangers will set it up. They still got 55 left on this power play. Nedved, Leach along the blue line, crisscross. Now Dvorak came back with Nedved. Nedved drops it for Leach. Lang couldn't get it out. Good hold in by Leach. Nedved scores! Power play goal!
In the first period, all of their defensemen were 6 minutes to change across the board.
Wow. Kasparaitis, if he's out there, things will happen. McCarthy's the man who went after him again. So does Forbes. Forbes and McCarthy both were looking the other way. Now a 3-on-2. And the shot partially.
Here's Darius Kasparaitis. Little roadkill. That's the issue with Colin Forbes. Wow. It's that hit that is borderline. Close to the knees. But you know what? When you're coming down 1-on-1 a guy, you just have to beware of that. It's not like it's a neutral zone hit. When you're trying to go wide, you beware of that hip check.
They'll remember that.